Salam. Hello everyone, I'm Martina from Poland and this is my testimony video for Rozimamet Subtula from Hotam. I don't have his photograph to show you, but I encourage you to visit his profile at the Xinjiang Victims Database. The reference number is 10924. Rozimamet Subtula used to work as an imam in a mosque in Lok County's Dol Township, and it seems the most possible reason for his detention, which means that he is one of those victims persecuted because of their religious work, which further means there's actually no crime on him. That's why we demand his immediate release. Rahmet, thank you.